feel there's no such thing as success or failure. There is just, I quit or I didn't quit. Here we go.
It's about time that we say. Panelists and just the information that's given is once in a lifetime.
Because TV moves so fast, we need to go to the sources that move fast with us.
Find the person that's going to make you go, oh my God, I got to step my game up.
It has been absolutely incredible. I mean, from like just getting here and seeing the amazing panelists and all the awesome, like crazy talented people, and then getting to perform at Expo Factory was so cool and such a blessing for us.
Learning about how to hone my craft with songwriting.
And as long as you're able to be honest with yourself, then you have room to grow and get better.
Perseverance, patience, and persistence.
I love hearing the songwriters perform their songs. We'll stop till we're
legends. I became good friends with Katy Perry. She texted me and she said, why don't you come up to Santa Barbara and write? 4 or 5 hours go by and we wrote Dark Horse.
Music connects us in a way that no other art form can. It speaks to our shared experience and what it means to be human.
It's a beautiful puzzle that you can rearrange however you want. You want that line to be great, but you also don't want to stare at that blank screen for 3 hours. If you got a pretty good one, maybe keep going.
Find what makes you unique. Find that thing you can do that nobody else can do and just own it.
This is the greatest job in the world. I mean, I hope that is coming across here. We're the luckiest people. It's very humbling.